Hello Luzerinos, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna teach you how to make this DIY tattoo mug inspired by the one that Alice and Olivia created for Starbucks. You'll need a mug, black tulle, masking tape, black elastic band, black sewing thread, black permanent marker for ceramic, and golden paint for ceramic. First, measure your mug. Since mine was little because we don't have big ones here in Italy, I divided it into 4 stripes. But if you want to go for a copy of the original one, divide it into 6 stripes. Make some dots where you want the stripes to be, and repeat the same process on all the mug. Now use some masking tape to connect the dots and create a straight line. Create a line that connects the dots with your black permanent marker, then take away the masking tape. I recommend using plastic masking tape and not paper one, or else the permanent marker will stain through it. Repeat the same process with all the dots and create the stripes. If you make any mistake or your stripes aren't perfect, just use a Q-tip with some nail polish remover to clean them up. Then fill in the stripes with a black permanent marker. Leave it to dry following the instructions of your marker. In the meantime, you can make the little tulle skirt. Take your black tulle and cut out 4 rectangles. The width of these rectangles must be between 2 and 2.5 times the circumference of the mug. The height must be twice the height you want the skirt to have when it's on the mug. Take the 4 rectangles you just made and place the black elastic band at the center. Now fold all the tulle sheets and make sure that the edges match with each other. Use some pins to pin the elastic band in place with the tulle. Now tie a knot at the end of your black sewing thread and start sewing from the end of the elastic band. Then keep on sewing right underneath the elastic band. Remember not to sew through it, or else you won't have your tutu effect. When you're at the end of the tulle, hold the sewing thread and the elastic band in your hand and start pulling the tulle backwards. Repeat this process till you have the tutu effect on your tulle skirt. Then measure the elastic band around the mug and cut off the excess. Also, this is the right moment to shorten the skirt if it's too long for your taste. To complete your tutu skirt, simply sew the edges together. And now it's time to complete the mug. You can freehand paint the buttons, or you can use some hollow reinforcements as a stencil, like I did. Use some masking tape to create the perfect line around the edge of the mug. Take your metallic gold paint and start painting the edge of the mug and filling the buttons. It may take 2 or 3 coats to get a good coverage. You could also use some gold leaves if you want to, I just prefer the way this paint looks. Leave it to dry following the instructions of your paint, and now it's time for the finishing touch. You can choose to freehand draw the bow or to make a stencil from the original one. I just went for a more casual kawaii look just because it's more like my style, I guess. And after leaving it to dry, here you have it, your super cute and fashionable tutu mug. I love it so much, I think I'm gonna keep it on my desk forever. Hope you guys liked this tutorial. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Also, don't forget to like my Facebook page and follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I love Instagram. This way, you'll be updated with all my newest videos and DIYs. Oh, and let me know in the comments down below, what's your favorite Starbucks drink? Unfortunately, we don't have Starbucks here in Italy, but when I was in London, I fell completely in love with their chocolate frappuccino, and I miss it so much. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to join my giveaway, of course, it's open worldwide, and I'll see you next time. Bye!